plenty of options. Who's he looking to pick out? The end to the first 45.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Just one goal, the difference between them. The whistle's gone, but it's for a foul. Plenty of targets in the box, but I think he'll go direct. The opponents need to somehow keep them out here. Going forward with purpose. In again! They have it again! Oh, a decent effort! He's looking to find his front men. A stern challenge coming in. I think that's a foul, yes, confirmed by the referee. Played in accurately. A robust challenge. And he concedes a free kick. That's probably caused a few sighs. This goes for a throw-in. Plays a long ball forward. They get it forward. It's a loose ball, too long. Opportunity for a goal. He's unlucky not to score there.
Well, with this guy and the talent he's got, you know he's probably going to try his luck from there, but that one didn't really get right at all.
You'd really expect a player of his quality to score there.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he could make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
Japan, not as yet making any changes. Play surges forward. That is way off.
Yeah, with him being under pressure from a couple of opponents, I thought he showed real determination to get some sort of attempted goal, and you have to give him credit at least for that.
Tussle for the ball. Pass cut out. That's opened up nicely for him.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out.
Quarter of an hour remaining. Plays it long.
No, beaten to it. Possibility here, and it's off the post. The danger was there, he dealt with it well.
Looking to play on the break.
Through it goes, has the ball in a wide position. Uzbekistan have a free kick for that. Sends it to the middle. Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. Oh, that's delightful. Off he goes. That is wayward.
They really need to start moving the ball forward with pace at this late stage of the game.
Forward it goes. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. The clock counting down. Just a few more moments and this will all be over. He's looking to find his front men. Forward it goes. So that's it. It's all over. By the narrowest of margins, they have come through this test. And that owed a lot to the defence, who were absolutely brilliant. Qatar against Japan. I'm John Champion, and sitting alongside me up here in our lofty perch in the commentary box is Jim Begley.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
So, away we go. He makes his way towards the penalty area. Chance, play surges forward. He's done very well there, that's a shame.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option, it just didn't come off.
Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. No, beaten to it. Surely he's in. Driven in. Nearly, but in football terms, nearly is nowhere.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That would encourage another try though.
On his own. No, couldn't quite break through that. Good open start to this game. He's going on his own. It's been played long.
Plays it upfield.
Ah, good interception, just what they needed.
So it is still 0-0.
Have any luck with the through ball there.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
And the referee awards a free kick.
So close.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Off he goes. It's through.
And it's gone out for a goal kick.
In accurately,
and suddenly the defence is on the back foot.
And he's got quite a shot on him. Oh, a decent effort. Much by way of goal mouth action as yet. Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. A strong challenge, but one certainly within the laws of the game. Trying to keep it in the face of strong opposition pressure. Forward it goes. Japan have a free kick for that. He can have a go from here. And he has a go. And he scores! That is an absolute peach of a goal.
Oh!
He's pulled out a classic, hasn't he?
He's such a superb striker of free kicks, and he's pulled a great one out of the bag then.